Hello friends, welcome to AIGRE support, and today we are going to discuss about how you can download a video from Google Drive where you have read-only or viewable access. So I have seen that in some cases people share a link of a video in Google Drive, but they have only viewable access and you cannot download them. But ultimately, in some cases you want to download them, or in some cases you have done the payment of any sort of video or a course, but they have given only view access. See, when a person is sharing a link on a Google Drive, maybe that will be lasting till his ID is alive, or he is still maintaining that particular file in the Google Drive. What I mean is, if he deletes that particular file from Google Drive, in that case, he will not able to access it anymore, or he removes the sharing access or viewable access to of that particular video, in that case also that video access is going to be removed. You will not able to access. So what I prefer is, when we have access to a video, I will prefer to keep it our local copy. But you can see in this scenario, we have a video but we don't have the privilege to download. So if I see this in this tab, I cannot see anything which says download. So I will tell you what are the steps, how you can do it. So for that is, first thing is, you use Chrome browser. So I prefer to use Chrome browser. Either you use, you can use Firefox as well, but I still go with Chrome, okay? Once you open the link of a Google video on from Google Drive, so what you need to do is, you need to open inspect element. So generally what happens is, when you right click in this bar, okay? And then you go to, if I see, I'm not getting any option here, just to minimize this, not getting any option here, but generally toolbars inspect element comes in. So, okay, if you click this bar and do a right click, right now I'm trying to do a right click, but I'm not getting it because I'm in a preview mode. So basically it is a restriction. You cannot open it. Okay. But how you can do it, you can do Control Shift and C. So when you do a Control Shift C, you can see the inspect element has opened. Okay. Now what you need to do is, you need to go to a section. You can see element console. Just go to this arrow and select network. So after this, you will able to see the network as well. Maybe it is taking some time. Let me give a try again. So I will click the network again. Console, source, network. Okay, now it works. So now you can see in the network, you can see you will able to see we have a network pan. So what you need to do is, you need to just click refresh. Okay, and then what happens is, the network is able to show you some of the data. Okay, that is fine. So what we want is, we want that particular file. So I have a session recording. So what I will do is, I will, after loading is complete, so I will click this. I will click this and I will try to preview it. Okay. Now you can see it is previewed. Now the video will open. So I will click preview. The preview will open. And once the preview is opened, what you need to do is, you again need to go to the network and play this video for once. Okay. Now you can see this is a video. So in this video, what I can see, I will go to the network again. And now I will play this video for a moment. And pause it. Okay. Now what you need to do is, enter the filter section, just type video. Okay. If I go here, say video play. So you type video playback. Okay. In that case, you can see this is the video. You select this, you're able to see. So what you need to do is, you just need to copy this. What I will do is, I will right click and open in new tab. So if it doesn't work for you, what you need to do is, you can just right click, open in new tab. Okay. So once you open a new tab, now you can see it opens again. And now you will right click to the video. You will see option save as. So what I need to do is, I will click save as, and then I will save this video. So where I want to save it, let's say I save it with PowerShell day 2. It is an example video, and I will do click save. So what will happen is, it will download the complete video for you. So in the section you have seen that you were not able to download the video. Now you have the privilege to download the video. So hope this video is informative, and if you want to learn, just check out my blog, which is aikitsupport.com, and we also teach about PowerShell and scripting, and also talk about lots of technology, right? If you like this video, just hit the like button. If you like to subscribe, please subscribe, because we create this sort of videos and you will be able to see in the videos in our channel. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you for the next video now.